baby! Oh, I'm ready. Bring it on! Yeah, Bumble's always gonna be a mod. He does. He has a sword on my screen. Capcom classic Capcom sound effects, guys! Disney! Here we go. Yeah, this is freaking awesome! Look at the Scrooge McDuck in the corner. Look at him just run away from his loading screen. Oh, it's so cool. I love it. Oh, yeah. Medium that shit up, baby. Let's go. Okay, start the game. Well, that's not a good sign. Uh-oh. Okay, it's not good. Uh-oh, there's the robbers. Oh, they're just... Uh-oh, someone's breaking into the bank, guys.
Cuss me, Hilt. Me money been alarm.
Quick. Oh, he's got the same voice acting, dude!
Get out in gear, sir.
That's awesome.
Hurry! The pedal is to the metal, Mr. McDonald.
It was hard as fuck on the NES, guys. It's all paper like Paper Mario.
Not the Beagle Boys again. If they think they can stand between Scrooge McDuck and his 3 cubic acres of cash, they've got another thing. Come on.
Okay. Welcome to, okay, let's jump. Pogo. Cool. Pikachu, what are you doing? Get out of there. Fucking great!
The Beagle Boys mess with your security system.
Oh my god, the voice acting is great!
Me money!
Hey, don't forget about me, Uncle Scrooge!
Huh? Oh, don't worry, lad, I'll save you.
Proud.
Now that's what I call a stomach ache.
You were hit on the head, you moronic marauder.
Thanks, Uncle Scrooge.
You're welcome, lad. But Huey, what are you doing here?
Well, we saw the Beagle Boys going into the money.
We?
Sure.
Another charity event will be happening when we hit the number of followers, guys. This is great. Oh, what is that? Ooh, secrets. There's gonna be secrets here, man. Pikachu, shut up! Okay, what's going on, Boogeyman?
Hey,
I have no idea.
Sandwich or
fucking weird.
Let me go, you big old bum.
Get away from him, you gluttonous goon.
Sorry, Scroogey. Not a chance.
Stop. He ate a hamburger. So, Viper Frost.
Are you hot, lad?
Nah, I'm fine. But I saw Louie heading up the stairs with about 1,000 Beagle Boys right behind him.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
Watch out for those secrets, man. Knew there was gonna be something there. These games like to hide a lot of crazy gems. Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh wow, another one. I got a health, a heart. Ah, oh, I missed it. Oh, that's not gonna work. Ice cream. I guess that's hard again. Yeah. Pink. For it. There you go. Nice. Huh. I can't get it. Can I go up there? Can I go up there? There you go. Up! Super Scrooge! Invincibility Scrooge! Oh god, it hurt. Loving these things, man. Loving these graphics. They're great. Love the freaking animation style.
Hold on, lad. I'll have you free in a jiffy.
Not so fast, Big Top. We're running things around here now.
What's up, Rhythm Gaming?
One false move and I'm a roast duck.
Leave me a Scrooge. It's not worth it.
Nonsense, my boy.
You'll never beat us, Scrooge. When I get to
got
home,
it.
I'm gonna buy Ma a
car. Oh yeah. It's okay, Rhythm, don't worry about it.
We almost got them all!
A fat lot of good that will do us if they make it to me vault.
Why are you asking me? I don't know, Jess. So? Close your door then. He must like you.
Stay away from me, fortune, you crook.
Not this time, McDuck.
Uh-oh.
You ain't getting the drop on this big old boy.
Safe is securely suspended, sir.
Ow.
Got him!
Oh, I see how you do it. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Do be careful or you'll scuff the floor.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I died? Come on. That didn't even count.
Safe is securely suspended.
Okay.
Gonna get you.
Not even fair, why don't you even hit me?
Everything's ready.
You're dead. Oh, come on, it's more than three hits. Where is that?
Everything's ready, son.
You're going strong, huh? Five hits! There you go, five hits!
Curse you, McDuck! This ain't the last you'll see of me!
Good riddance to bad beagles, I say. Now, why in the world was he interested in this old painting? Surely there are more valuable... Well, pluck me pin feathers. It looks like some kind of secret code. Boys, boys!
You must have pressed timeout. Or ban, one of the two. Clock out.
I'm not sure, but I know how to find it out.
The clock looking one.
It into my super
yeah, that's timeout. Means you time them out for a for 5 minutes. The next one next to it, you actually officially ban them for good.
Stand back, lads.
What the hell?
Brigadoon!
What is it, Uncle Scrooge?
It's a treasure map, lads. And no ordinary treasure by the look of things.
Only Uncle Scrooge would call any kind of treasure ordinary. Look! One of the treasures is in the middle of the Amazon. And there's another one in Transylvania. And one nearly 10 miles underground. Hey, wait a minute. Something screwy. This last treasure can't be right.
Go on, Golden Spider.
There's no mountain on Earth that's that high. Well, according to the Junior Woodchuck's guidebook, to get there we'd have to take about 537 million steps straight up till we reach the moon. You mean the moon?
It looks that way, lads. Well, what are we waiting for? That treasure's no going to discover itself.
Okay, so guys, where do you guys want to go? You want to go to the Amazon? Want to go to Transylvania? Want to go to the American Mines, the Himalayas, or the Moon? So which level would you guys? I'll let you guys pick. There's no rush. So this is kind of just like the original. They had 5 levels. You pick up them. I guess once you beat them all or find the main treasure, you unlock the last level and you're good to go. So which level would you guys want to go to first? Whoop, whoop, whoop! The moon, Golden Spider says. Let me go check my phone and do a little few knickknacks first. Hold on. I guess everybody wants to go to the moon. Okay. Moon it is, guys. To the moon!
It's a long way to the moon, lads. But the green cheese of longevity will make it work.
Everybody's liking that moon, huh? It's like Call of Duty. I only have like 7 mods. What are you talking about? There's only 2 people in the chat that's mod besides myself. Animal Crossing the movie?
Gosh, Mr. McDuck. I've never been to the moon before.
Well, when it comes to space cadets, Fenton, you're a natural. Now, Gyro, why in blazes are we chewing this awful blue muck?
Why, that's oxygen.
It's all you, Jess.
Mr. McDuck, it's my latest invention. Oxygen-flavored taffy. 5 good chews and you can breathe on the lunar surface without a spacesuit. Oh, and it tastes great, too.
That, Gyro, is a matter of opinion. Now, which way to the green cheese?
What do you mean? Isn't it all around us?
Yeah? How do you figure?
Everybody knows the whole...
Green cheese, guys!
Well, that's what my dear mama said.
And did it take a feather brain like you to believe her? Ugh, sometimes I don't know what I'm gonna... Wait,
look,
what's that?
Here's someone who could give us directions.
Oh, we got something bad going on.
Mr. McDuck! Help! Oh, no! We've got to save him!
Do we really?
We do if you want to find that treasure of yours, Mr. McDuck. Fenton was carrying the gizmo duck suit. That's the only thing we've got powerful enough to
break
into
the moon. I don't
know.
What are you going to fucking do? Just close the door and leave.
Stay here.
You're allowing it.
While I look for that bumbling bookkeeper.
Just move him. Jesse's the music! moon just from DuckTales! Oh, it sounds so fucking awesome! Oh, sick, dude! Oh! Hear it! Yeah, dude! It's so cool!
Go towards your owner.
Yeah, this is fucking awesome.
Robin! Robin!
Oh, it's so cool. Okay. Wow. Go. Oh, it's so cool, man.
Why, that looks like the same spaceship that took off with Fenton. Well, I guess this means I'm invited on board.
Oh, shit. Go forward. I'm ready. What the fuck is these things? I can't even go that way yet. Looks like I'm on the pogo. Oh, I thought I fell and died, dude. What? No, I don't have what I need to have to get this. Okay, it's one of those games, right? Spawning enemies again, huh? I love them. I love them. Oh, I fell down a fucking hole. God dang it. The thing about dying is you have to start all over, I'm guessing. Get a game over screen or something like that. Oh, you come back here, huh? Ha! That's kind of funny. I guess later on I'll get bigger and bigger and bigger. So, oh shit, nope, got there. The richest duck, man, I'm telling you. Oh, like a character's art. You lock everything with money you get, okay. That's kind of cool. TV show art, do we get, oh, I thought we get like the TV show, it'd be sick. Yeah, okay, let's continue on. Try again. Back to the moon. Skip the cutscene, let's go. Skip the cutscene. They've already seen it, let's go. Pikachu, shut up. Blah, blah, evil aliens, blah, blah. Come on. up and go left. Okay, go right, don't get hit with the guy. Yeah, you can jump on that. Okay, you can jump on it.
The size of launch pads, Korean. That's a new one,
baby. Sign. A what? I guess you have to go right. There you go. Where do I go?
Just like the
Let's
old
go up.
Days.
Nope. That's weird. Oh, there it is. I can even see you up there. I found it. Whoa!
Blast me, bagpipes. A piece of Gizmo Duck's suit. Oh, if only I had a way to open this door.
I'll open that door. Freedom!
Fenton, get down from there.
Look at those rats.
Stop embarrassing yourself.
Mr. McDuck! Thank goodness you're here. I think those aliens wanted to suck out my brain and make an army of Fenton clones.
Bah, they'd soon learn that one of you is one too many. Now, help me find a security override so we can get to your Gizmo Duck suit.
You mean this?
Yeah.
Security system disengage.
Fenton, you're a genius.
Gee, Mr. McDuck!
Oh!
Oops.
Warning. Damage report. Artificial gravity system.
This rash is going around everywhere.
Fenton, you're a nincompoop. You broke the gravity controls.
Not to worry. I'll have it fixed in a jiffy. I got a level 3 certificate of technology from Happy Ducky University, you know?
Oh, no you don't. You'll probably slam into the self-destruct button, too. I'll get us out of this.
Gotcha.
Gravity system restored. All systems normal.
Nice work, Mr. McDuck. Now, let's go get my Gizmo Duck suit.
Not so fast, Dunderhead. You go wait with Gyro. I'll find the Gizmo Duck.
Of course, you're gonna feel
normal,
you know? I'm gonna go left. See what's over at left side. Shut up! Oh shit! I might as well just go back down.
Onward and upward.
Ah. There we go. Yeah!
It's Gizmo Duck's helmet! Oh, if I didn't know better, I'd swear Fenton actually gets smarter when he wears this thing. Maybe I'm a wee bit too hard on the lad. Now, only two more parts to find, and we can break into
find
that
the parts.
Moon bolt.
Cake, baby! I got myself some cake! Freaking party tomorrow! Baby, this music is okay. This music's sick. Man, this music is great. They freaking like reamped the classic, baby. Going up. Love it.
Onward and upward.
Whoa. Who are you?
Mrs. Beagle, now where did you come from?
Why, from home, of course. I had to be sure you were all right in this filthy place.
Oh, wow. Free guy, I'm guessing.
You're always as good as you want, my dear.
One up. Oh, I love this. So many ice cream cones. Up again. There we go. Oh god, we got some foul forming action. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Got it. Number two. One more to go.
Gizmo Duck's wheel. I've always wondered what Gyro was thinking when he designed this thing. Who fights crime with a unicycle? Now just one more path to find and I can get off this flying monstrosity.
Baby, let's go. Down.
Swing a hit. Out of my way.
There you go. This game's great. This game is great. This is a great game.
How do you like that?
Ha! Yeah. I found the last piece. I think it might be the right. Oh. And a hit! Secret! Awesome. I love the secrets, baby! 8-bit secrets all day, every day. Almost there.
Up I go.
There we go. Got it. Got it.
Looks like I found Gizmo Duck's armored suit. It's a good thing Gyro rigged up this hyperspace.
Doing pretty good. Doing pretty good.
Things around in. Now that I've got all three parts, I can head back to Fenton and Gyro. I hope it's not too late.
That might be a secret.
Path one, path two. This old duck still got it. Path one, path two, path three. How do you like that?
Let's go. Get out. Oh. I like some money, baby. Money, money, money. Aw! Oh. Dang it. Back to the ship, do I? Go back to the ship!
Yippee!
Ah, come on! Got it, get away from me, get away from me! Go, we got it.
We're in luck. I managed to find all of Gizmo Duck's suit.
Oh boy!
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
We can blast into the treasure vault.
Just a moment, Fenton. Gyro, I think I left my favorite $2 bill under the back seat. Would you mind getting it for me?
Sure thing, Mr. McDuck.
Gee, boss, why'd you send Gyro back onto the ship?
So he doesn't find out you're Gizmo Duck when you put on that suit, you dunderhead.
But there are only three of us here, sir. Won't he figure it out anyway when Gizmo Duck appears and I've mysteriously vanished?
How wouldn't he worry about that? Gyro may be a brilliant inventor, but his deductive reasoning skills are about as good as yours.
Oh! Hey!
Would you just get on with it? Say your secret code word and activate that confounded contraption.
Code word? Gee, I can't remember it. Oh, blather and blather, Skype, I'm useless. I mean, I'm useful to the extreme. Point me toward the offending blockade so that I might deal justice upon it.
Cut the dramatics, would you, and follow me.
Mr. McDuck? Fenton? Gizmo Duck?
Uh-oh.
They're gone. And all I could find was this $2 million bill. Oh, well, back under the seat it goes.
Oh, sick. Dude, it's so cool. Look at him just blast through everything. Made it. Going bald. I'm not going bald. I got some clean hair. I'm good to go.
Longevity lies just beyond this door.
Step aside, citizen, whilst I blast the door asunder.
Jeez, why has he got underwear?
How was that, Mr. Mc... I mean, well, the path is clear, good sir.
Good work, Gizmo Duck.
Uh-oh.
No?
Uh-oh.
Ah, Flint-Hat Glumgold. What are you doing here, you pernicious pilferer?
Why, same as you, Scroogey. Trying to corner a new segment of the dairy market.
Why, you... How did you find out about the green cheese?
Wouldn't you like to know? But thanks for saving me the trouble of blasting through that door on my own.
I'll stop him, Mr. McDuck! Halt, evildoer!
No, Gizmo Duck. I need you to help me deal with the... Beagle Boys.
Let's go!
Bah!
Platform it to its finest, baby. God, I love platforming games. I ain't gonna be no bald, man. I got good hair. secrets! Yes, I got a new heart! Fuck yeah, I found a heart container! It helped out so much, man. Found some cheese.
Must I be merry? I made it here.
Oh, I'm seeing a rat boss.
No, not the cheese.
I use X split. Woo! Oh, oh, evil rat. Hey, great Scott. Good.
I thought that stuff.
Back to future reference.
Anti-aging culture, not an instant growth fungus.
Mini boss, I'm guessing. Oh, wait, I'm hitting down. Uh-oh.
This just keeps coming. It's like running from the IRS.
Done? Still going. Dang. Still alive, man. This guy is taking a beating. Come on, he's still going. Yes, I did it! One heart left, baby! Holy gee willikers, Batman.
Giant moon rat or no giant moon
rat? Yeah, I paid for it. I already paid for it. You have to technically pay for a good licensed version. Which is not a big deal for me. I don't really care. It works fine, so. Fucking rats. I got the cheese. Stage is cleared. Wasn't so bad. Saving content. Please wait. Okay, guys, the moon is beaten. $1,000,000 for the cheese. Difficulty is on medium, so you get 73 for that. Over 2 mil. Eat some peanut butter. What's going on, Josh?
It's the green cheese and longevity.
Yeah,
lads.
One down, four to go.
This stinky cheese can yield an entire gross of anti-aging supplements.
Gross is right.
Ugh, aye. The smell could drop the petals from a petunia.
Woo.
Still, it's nothing you can't get used to. If there's money to be made.
Speak for yourself, Uncle Scrooge. Yeah, we gotta get out of here.
A grand idea, boys. Which treasure shall we chase after next?
I don't know. Let's see. What level next, guys? Amazon, Transylvania, American Mines, or the Himalayas? What level would you guys go to? Moon's already been done. So, final four. Beat this game and be like, woo! Game's beat! Well, not beat. No, it's something that when you beat them all, you unlock a certain level. You know how it is. Almost 22. Yep, we just need another, 322 followers. You know what I mean? Castlevania it is. Let's go.
Pack your bags, boys. We're off to Transylvania, and we're no coming back without the coin of the Lost Realm.
Oh, I'm ready. Look at those dead ducks. Some crazy stuff going on.
This is it, kids. Draculesti Manor, home of the legendary great one Gladstone, heir to the coin of the Lost Realm.
Boy, it's kind of creepy out here.
We lost two followers. That really sucks.
Uncle Scrooge, we're not gonna break into this guy's house, are we?
Of course not, Louis. This castle has been abandoned for centuries.
Hey, look at this. The Junior Woodchuck Guidebook says Drake von Gladstone was best known by his nickname, Count Dracula Duck. Is there really a monster in there, Uncle Scrooge? Ah, don't be silly, Webby. Yeah, there's no such thing as Dracula. Right! He is right, isn't he, Uncle Scrooge?
Of course he is, Louis. Vampires, banshees, and mischievous spirits are just a lot of superstitious hocus-pocus.
Let's go, babies!
But you better stick close to me, just in case.
Here we go!
Now you boys stay put and keep an eye on Wee Webbergale. I'll be back with the treasure in no time.
Aw, nuts! We want to come with you, Uncle Scrooge!
Don't worry. I'll be back with the coin before you can say E pluribus unum.
E purple bus huum? Yeah, I'm not sure that's as fast as you think it is. Besides, why should we have to stay here just because Webby's a big chicken? Yeah, we're not afraid of whatever's hiding out there.
There's a map here.
You boys are so mean. I'll show you who's not afraid of the dark.
Oh!
Oh no!
Huey, Dewey, Louie!
Will they be all right, Uncle Scrooge?
Of course. Everything will be fine, my darling. Wait here and I'll be back with the lads lickety-split.
Let's go! Welcome to Transylvania! Oh yeah! African mines. We'll do that one. Oh, we got ghosts. Oh, you can't. You can't hit him. Continue on. Second ago there was on his, yeah, we lost two followers, guys. Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, you open it up. Things happen, man. People always want to follow.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, getting on the spikes. Where are we at? Uh-oh. This is like deja vu all over again. Oh, it's gonna be. Oh! I'm so terrified.
Yo! I'm out of here.
It's like, fuck that shit.
Hey, that wasn't a ghost at all. It was a beagle boy in disguise.
Trying to beat me to my treasure, no doubt. But it'll take more than just an old bedsheet and flower dust to frighten off Scrooge McDuck.
Look, Uncle Scrooge, that beagle boy dropped something. It's an old piece of paper.
Twist me, Tartan. It's an ancient rune.
You mean like a magic spell?
Aye, lad. At least part of one.
Gee, I wonder who tore it into pieces.
We'll worry about that later. Right now, I want you to head to the front door and wait for me. I'll be back once I've found the treasure. Off you go, lad.
Okay, continuing on. Ah, it's a map. Cool.
Would you look at the size of this diamond?
Oh, shit. Ah, okay. Ah, it's a teleportation. Oh, every day, my stream's always super fun, so you know how it is.
Uncle Scrooge, help!
Aw, yeah!
Twice before scrapping. Game's great. Scrooge McDuck.
Speaking of scraps, he dropped this, Uncle Scrooge.
Ah, it looks like another piece of that torn up sorcery.
Say what?
A magic spell. And it's nearly complete. Just one piece left to find. If only I knew where to start looking.
Well, that bungle boy did say this house has an illusion wall. Do you think he meant...
Of course, a secret passage. Oh, no wonder I've been having so much trouble finding anything around here. Good lad. Now, off you go. I need you to wait at the entrance with the others.
Let's go.
I've never seen a gem like this.
Oh, yeah, baby. Damn it. Get the health. Wait for the ghost. Wait for the ghost. Nice. Doing good. Doing good. Up way up.
Perseverance pays off again.
Nice. Heart piece number two, guys. What a Oh, wow.
Nearly lost my hat on that one.
Minecart levels, guys!
This
is crazy. It is crazy. Ice cream at the end for the win.
This is actually
okay, that's one. Oh yeah, we're gonna freaking destroy this. Nice.
That's it, tough without your army helmet, eh?
Wait till the gang in Sing Sing finds out you were knocked flat by an old man in his cane.
Yeah, thank you, lad.
Yeah? Well, you better be careful where you go poking around, McDuck, or you's gonna have much bigger problems than me. So
L3.
Long.
Now, what do you suppose he meant by that? Ah, oh, it doesn't matter. Quick, lad, see if there's a scrap of paper lying about.
You mean like this one, Uncle Scrooge?
That's it.
Exactly. This is the last piece of the riddle.
But what to do?
That's what I'm about to find out. Quick, lad, go meet Webby and the others at the entrance. And all of you, stay put.
Head back down. Woo! To the minecart! To the windows! To the wall!
Is there no end to this madness?
Oh.
Ooh. Look at that luster.
Oh, I see.
Nearly
oh, really?
Lost my hat on that one. Is there no end to this madness?
Oh, I missed it.
This madness. Nearly lost my hat on that one.
Ice cream! Yeah! How you do it, man?
How do you stop this confounded contraption? Ooh.
To the windows, to the walls. Meow. The guy just died!
Bigly, what are you doing here?
I'm just making sure you stick to your diet, Mr. McDuck.
A diet of what? Ice cream, cake, and free guys?
You're worth your weight in gold, Mrs. Bickley. If you'll pardon the expression.
Oh, why can't you take up golf like a normal tycoon?
I knew it. Waka waka, it's a treasure. Jeez.
Nice.
I've never seen a gem like this before.
Woohoo!
The size of Mrs. Beakley.
Oh, ow. Nice, get all that money, baby! That's it, we got it, we're here!
What's this? part of the spell matches the inscriptions on this mirror. Luck of the ducks! I solved the riddle!
Why would they come?
A little luck of Scrooge.
Boys, I thought I told you to stay with Webby.
They did stay with me, Uncle Scrooge. I'm right here. Oh, what a pretty mirror.
Aye, lass. And if I'm right, using this.
Okay, we'll check it out and we'll do that for the hell of it. We'll dive into the money pile, of course, for you guys. Uh-oh.
Magic at the spell. Ugh, I should have known you'd be behind this.
Oh, Scroogey, my old friend. You wouldn't believe how much fun it is watching you run around making a fool of yourself.
What?
Oh, you really don't think you need ancient sorcery to find Coin of Lost Realm, do you? No, I had Beetle Boy's hide paper scraps to throw you off trail.
Why, you sneaky, conniving...
There you go, Clasher. I do appreciate it.
For garden party.
It helps out, man. Every file helps out.
The one I will throw.
That's always a good sign.
When I get home with lost coin. So long, fools.
she isn't very nice. You said it, Webby.
All right, you kids stay here. I'm going to track down that witch and give her a piece of my
evil
mind.
Witch, bitch. Oh, I'm gonna die. Give me some health, man. Let's do it. Screw it. Two health. I'll bring it on.
Scrooge, why must you always meddle? That coin is mine.
Yeah. Woo. Oh, you couldn't show me? Really? Church of a bird? Yeah, ice cream, baby!
Always an adventurer.
Pretty easy so far, it's not that hard stuff. Ooh, almost got hit there! Oh, I'm gonna take like 10 hits. Yeah, we're killing her, baby. Ice cream. Now, you can't beat me when it comes to video games, guys. Like, nothing can stop me. Two more hits, should be dead. Two more hits. Yeah! That's it!
Lost these inferior mirror and beam spells. It's the last time I shop for spell ingredients at discount store. You haven't seen Last of Magic of the Spell. You may have Coin of Lost Realm, but your number one dime will soon be mine!
Got it! Yes, guys! Level beaten! Woohoo! Yeah! Crap! Woo! Yeah! Like it says on the gamepad! Woo! Stage cleared! this game's great. This is a great game. Oh, we're diving into that bad boy. African ruins? It's only like five people in the channel, so might as well just pick the African ruins. Gotta do them all anyway, right?
When it comes to Magicka, there's no such thing as a convenient moment.
Too true, Louie. Now then, where to next, lads?
To the money vault! Woohoo! Okay. Slowly but surely, it's getting up there. Slowly but surely. Okay. The mines. The mine cart levels, do it!
Find Gyro. Our next stop's Africa and the center of the earth.
What treasure do you think you'll find there, Uncle Scrooge?
Only the largest gem known to history. The giant diamond of the
Yeah! Earth. To the next destination! Bling! Okay.
Hi, lads. This is the place. I can feel all those diamonds singing to me. And it's a right pretty song, too. Gyro, I thought you said this winch was brand new.
It was. It's an unbreakable diamond tether, Mr. McDuck. I made it myself.
So long as you didn't use any of my diamonds to do the job.
What's going on, losing? We really know this game? Now it's the first time I ever played this game, so I don't really know. I'm just playing the game normally, man. First time me playing this.
Strange, ghostly voices.
So, I'm just naturally good at games, dude. It doesn't matter what game you give me. Platformers, shooters, racers.
Whatever you say, Mr. McDuck.
Back from last night. Good to go.
You finish digging it.
Ugh, you want anything done, you've got to do it yourself. And believe me, if I hear voices in there, I'll give them a good talking to.
It's a great game. Great music. Okay, evil slugs. Damn. Woohoo. Let's keep on going. What's going on, MYST Falcons? What's up? This is DuckTales Remastered. Great classic game from the NES brought to new lights. Let's get those views. You know it, Clasher. You know it. Hate this. Oh, is that a heart piece? Oh, it's a the hammer. That's a key. That's a key. I like how the bats like commit suicide. Woohoo! Got the key. There's audio of the game. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay.
Come on, he just fucking does this. This fucking work.
Working now? No? Why is it not working? Like, come on. Fucking A. Sometimes it takes a few shots to get it rocking and rolling, so there we go. Okay.
The giant diamond of the inner earth.
There you go.
No, man. The
yes, Clash. I'm using X split.
Away, lads.
To the diamond area. What is this? Another heart piece. We got 5 hots, people. 5 hots. Get those diamonds, man. So, Mr. Bigley, Miss Bigley's always here, guys.
The center of the earth is quite toasty, Mr. McDuck. I wanted to make sure you dressed in layers.
So anyway, if something's not working on my stream, just make sure you guys tell me, because I don't know how long that's been without the audio. So just inform me, okay?
No need to worry about me.
Something's working, just tell me, I'll fix it very quick. Got a lot of treasure. 6 hots. Even better. 6 hots. Oh, better run. Oh, get out of there. Do not touch them. Not touch those plants.
Up I go. It's mine. Up you go.
Aha. Gotcha. Cake, baby! I got some cake! Loving that cake! Yeah! Treasure for me, man! Treasure for me! It's got a good desktop computer. I don't know, it's HP. I have no idea the qualifications, but it works pretty fine, you know. Oh god, better run! Ball's chasing me! Go! Woo! Nice! That's exactly the way we need to go. Woo! Uh-huh. Ah, it's okay. Don't worry about it. Pogo platforming 101, guys. Oh, I died. Oh, I fell off. Oh, that almost killed me. No, go for- oh! Okay, we can play Call of Duty. You know I always play Call of Duty.
Swing and a
crazy enough. That works. Big jewels, big money, big prizes. I love it. Woohoo! We got a long way to go, guys. Oh, come on. Come on, we're going down right now. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Tomorrow is killing me, but I'll watch you longer tomorrow. See you later. Oh, get off me! Get off of me! Minecart. Nope, no school tomorrow, guys. My friend might be coming over, so is my girlfriend, so we'll have a good time. Nice!
Is there no end to this madness?
Getting closer. We're getting closer.
Now what in the world do you suppose people? Those are?
Out of the way!
Really?
Oh, my aching tail feathers.
Boys, did I no tell you to stay with Gyro?
Well, we,
Oh, I'm disappointed in you lads.
It's what time earlier tomorrow?
We just wanted to help Uncle Scrooge. Yeah.
Hush, lads. Did you hear that?
Whack-a-rooney! Those must be the voices that miner was talking about.
You boys go back the way you came. This is no place for children.
Yes, Uncle
Scrooge. Let's go. Gotta hate these plants. Okay.
Look at that luster.
Oh, get off of me. Treasure. 11 o'clock tomorrow. It's pretty early. Especially because tomorrow's a Friday and a lot of people have school, so. But I'll do it. Oh, come on, get there. There's a secret in there. Told you. Ice cream cone! Boss battle here, we made it, guys! Oh, mate, whoa!
You, what's the meaning of all this racket?
Out of the way, stranger.
As the king of the Terraformians, I forbid anyone to interfere with the great games.
Great games?
Stand back. You'll interfere with the role.
I've been hit by balls!
Creature, you are disqualified. Yes, you're disqualified for unsportsmanlike conduct and roll and crash interference.
Now, see here. I own this mine, and I won't be bossed around by an overblown fuzzball. Step aside. I've got work to do.
Oh, so you're the one causing all the ruckus up above. Well, I have heard enough.
Okay. Oh, we fought the king! Holy shit, it's going Sonic fast, guys! I'm getting killed by balls! One more hand, I'm dead. Holy shit, he's faster. Defeated! Long live the king!
What is it you wish from us?
Well, for starters, stop these infernal games. You're causing earthquakes, scaring off my workers, and ruining my equipment. It's now impossible to mine for diamonds.
Diamonds?
Aye, diamonds. Like this one. Though the particular one I'm after is a fair bit bigger.
Oh, you refer to garbage rocks. We have no use for garbage rocks. They're hard and sharp, and you can't roll on them at all.
You don't say. tell you what, I'll do you a favor and haul away your garbage rocks, free of charge. Just keep the earthquakes to a minimum, all right?
Agreed. I am proud to announce that the Terraformians hereby welcome your garbage rock mining operation. Here you go.
Oh!
Get rid of this one.
Bless me, bagpipes. The giant diamond of the inner earth.
Did it, guys? Yeah! Woohoo! Day 3 is done! Yes! We are just destroying it. God, this game is great. Almost 7 million.
Gee, Uncle Scrooge, you mean there weren't any ghosts down there after all?
That's right, Louie. It's as I told you, boys. There's a rational explanation for everything.
Yeah, a whole kingdom of underground creatures who cause earthquakes as part of a game is a completely rational explanation.
Never mind, boys. The point is, we made it back with the giant diamond of the inner earth and gained an entire diamond mine in the process. Now, where to next, lads?
We gotta go diving, bro. Geronimo! Woohoo!
Onward and upward.
Okay. Vault's getting a little bigger. Where to now? The Amazon or the Himalayas? Hot, cold. Cold, hot. Hot, cold. Or completely random. Only two levels left, which is nice. We're getting farther and farther into the game. Might beat this whole thing in one day like Drake beat the game. It's an online DLC downloadable game, so it's not supposed to be super long. It's just a remake of the classic, which is great. Thank you, Golden Spider and Bacon Rules 101 for the follow. Appreciate the support, guys. Every follow helps, and if you guys help, please spread the word on your social media devices. I say it all the time, but I will always, always remind you guys to help on out by spreading the lovely word and stuff like that. So, I guess I'm going to go to Humulator City, Amazon for last.
Pack my pocket, Duckworth. We're headed for the Himalayas to hunt for the lost crown of Genghis Khan.
Shall I forward your call, sir?
Gee, can I come, Uncle Scrooge? I want to see the pretty Himalayan marmots.
Oh, not this time, Wibby, darling. I need to get after the boys. Otherwise, who knows what kind of trouble they might get into.
Oh, that's very smart. Uncle Scrooge!
Indulge me, lads. The last thing this expedition needs is a wee lass about. Ugh, I'm going to have enough trouble looking after the launch pad.
Yeah! To the Himalayas! Woo! Look at those ducks on ice. Oh, that's supposed to be like a Mighty Ducks reference.
Launch pad. I told you to land in the center of the mountain range, not in the center of a mountain.
Gee, Mr. McTee, I thought that crash was rock solid.
The only rocks around here are the ones inside your head. Ugh, we're nowhere near Shadow Pass and the Lost Crown. Now fix this wreck so we can get airborne and step on it, lad. I'm paying you by the hour, and I'll may have you billing me for overtime.
No problem, boss. As long as I have this fuel regulator, we're as
oh,
good.
Oh no!
Whoopsie daisy. Oops. my mom always said I was a butterfingers.
Oh no! Please tell me you've got another one of those.
Sure I do. But it's back in Duckburg.
Launch pad.
Don't worry, Mr. McDee. I'll climb down and get it.
You'll do no such thing. I'll get it. You stay here and try not to cause any more damage.
Okay. I'll get it.
You're the boss.
Are you kidding me? She stowed away?
Now I know what a TV dinner feels like.
Oh, this sucks. Are you fucking kidding me, Rabbit?
I've never seen a gem like this before.
Fucking Billy Goats can suck my Billy cock, dude. Fucking annoying as they are. Ah!
It's a diamond the size of the...
Woo! Freaking rabbits, man, I'm telling you. Found it!
Jackpot!
No, the rabbits! No! Don't look, it's Daniel Bryan!
Stop!
It's a good one.
Late. Those bunny bandits have torn it apart. I've got to find those pieces fast.
Ah! the fucking bunny, dude. Oh, you've got to be sucking it. Really? I do it all over again? Fucking bunnies, I swear to fucking God, dude. I swear they're gonna get on my nerves so bad. Nathan's game is excellent. It's very well done when it comes to its freaking animation style. Combined with Paper Mario, but it's like new. What the heck?
That's me, Kilts. It's Bubba Duck. Looks like that poor little pea brain got caught in a deep
Bubba freeze. Duck! We freed him, guys!
Whoa, what happened? Scooge! Ooga ooga! Scooge saved Bubba!
There, there, little fella. Uncle Scrooge is here to help.
Scooge saved Bubba! Scooge saved Bubba! Scooge saved Bubba! Bubba helped Scooge! Bubba helped Scooge forever!
Freaking 17 days until WrestleMania, like it says down there.
Giant ice box. What do you say, Bubba?
Ooga, ooga.
In that case, follow me, lad.
Pretty good, guys. Yep. Every Sunday, Total Divas on, so we'll watch that as well.
This is the end of the line, Bubba. It's time for you to head to the surface.
Bubba home with Scrooge?
Aye. Launchpad is waiting to take you home to Duckburg. On your way now.
Oh, we saved him. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Fucking rabbits, I swear to God. Your peace.
Oh, luck of the ducks. The last one. Now to get this fuel regulator back to launch pad.
Freaking Donkey Kong, baby! Gotta hate those rabbits! Attend the rabbits, George? You gotta attend the rabbits? Oh, you... Hop! No secret? Damn. Get it, Brian! Money, money, money!
Home run. Here you go, launch pad. Good as new. Now get this bucket
Throw
of
it.
Bolts back in the sky.
Just a tick, Mr. McD. This ought to do it. Now there's your problem.
Webergale. What in the world are you doing here?
I wanted to see the pretty crown, Uncle Scrooge.
Oh, great. Now I've got to babysit you and Launchpad.
But I can help, Uncle Scrooge. You're not like the boys, are you? You don't think I'm just a worthless tag-along, do you?
We're ready for liftoff, Mr. McD.
Ah, not a moment too soon. Strap in tight, Webby dear.
Now we're going to the mountains.
Off we go. Nothing but blue skies ahead.
He's going for the there running knee.
Not a cloud in sight.
Launchpad, knock off that infernal chatter.
Gee whiz, I was only trying to lighten the mood.
If anything, we need to lighten the plane. Feels like she's lost maneuverability with all the unexpected cargo we seem to have picked up.
No worries, Mr. McD. I've got the coordinates for Shadow Pass locked in. We'll be there lickety-split.
More like lickety-splat.
Glumgold.
Nice to see you, McDuck. Especially since you've led me right to the treasure. To
my thanks. I'm seeing a plane battle, boss battle, guys.
Why did you play it safe?
Just saying.
You wee ones fly the plane.
You dirty cheat. Only you could sink so low.
And at 15,000 feet, no less.
Complain all you like. The lost crown of Genghis Khan will look right at home on my feathered noggin. Wouldn't you say, Scroogey?
That's what you think. You'll never beat us to Shadow Pass.
So, the crown is in Shadow Pass, eh? Thanks for telling me.
Launch pad.
Come on, boy.
Really?
Shouldn't be any trouble to take
Are you kidding me?
Be careful, Uncle Scrooge!
Motherfucker! Hits, come on.
Turn a profit on this, McDuck.
That's it. Yeah!
You haven't seen the last of me, McDuck.
Take that, you big old meanie. We sure showed him that cheaters never cheat and winners never win, didn't we?
Try it the other way around. I couldn't agree more, Webby. Pickle me, pin feathers. There it is. Shadow pass directly ahead. Take us down, Launchpad. Slow and steady this time.
No problemo, Mr. McD.
We're close to that treasure now. I can almost smell it.
Wasn't me.
Then what was it?
Oh, man.
That definitely wasn't me.
Whatever it is, it won't last long if it tries to get between me and the lost crown.
Uncle Scrooge, don't go.
Dinna worry, lassie. Whatever is in that cave is no match for your Uncle Scrooge. I earned my fortune by being smarter than the smarties and tougher than the toughies.
If that was a mini boss. There, it's time for the true boss.
Stay with Launchpad. He'll take good care of you.
Stay with Launchpad? Gee, now I'm extra scared.
Let's do it, Scrooge. Fuck it, Daniel Bryan, get out of here. Full health, let's do it! Boss time! Holy crap! Missed? Dang. Are you fucking kidding me now? Really? I keep missing these, man. Not fair. It's Big Show. Why? Hit him. There you go. Got him. God, it's hard to even get run past that. Two more hits, I'm dead. Just die already. I might just make it hard on me. Oh, fuck. Motherfuckers!
Be nice, Uncle Scrooge. That poor fuzzy lady didn't mean any harm, did you, ma'am?
It's a female.
Ma'am, don't be daft, lass. This monster tried to pummel me. Why, I nearly cashed my last check.
It's got eyelashes.
Oh, I know, ma'am. But Uncle Scrooge is really nice once you get to know him.
Webby, you understand this creature?
Of course, Uncle Scrooge. It's all in and a Junior Woodchuck guidebook.
What's she saying now?
She says she's sorry if she hurt you. She's just upset because she stepped on a thorn and can't get it out.
A thorn? You don't suppose... Here's your thorn, Webigail. The last thing is gone.
The pretty crown. You found it.
Hey, the poor creature was standing on it. Webby, I cannot thank you enough. I hope you can find it in your heart to forgive me. Without your help, we never would have found the treasure. Oh, and thanks to you too, ma'am.
Uncle Scrooge?
Yeah, that's odd. Usually it's me the ladies go gaga for.
Well, let's get home before she grows any fonder of me.
Okay. Stage cleared. Feels good beating a mission, man. You just get that satisfaction like you fucking did it.
The lost crown of Genghis Khan is mine, lads. All it took was a bit of tenacity and perseverance.
And a little kindness and patience.
Right you are, Webby darling. Now, where's Bubba run off to?
Yeah, where is he? He was here a minute ago.
Why don't you answer Bubba?
He's over there having a tea party with Webby's toys.
No, Bubba Smash!
Uh-oh, Webby, sounds like Bubba's not getting along so good with your Quacky Patch dolls. You keep away from my dolls, mister!
Remember, kindness and patience, Webbygale. Set a good example for the lad. Well then, what treasure shall we look for next?
To the vault! Money, 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 money! Oh! Go! You just gotta jump in the vault. You have to do it. You know, it's tradition. Every level. Finish it up with hopefully the easiest level, because number one, the Amazon! Let's go!
Get Launchpad on the horn. I'm headed to the Amazon jungle to find the scepter of the Incan King.
DuckTales, woo!
Thanks for the lift, Launchpad.
No problemo. Lift is one of my favorite principles of aerodynamics. Oh, say, you got your radio, Mr. McD?
Hey, of course I do.
Great. Then I'll be your eyes in the sky.
Look, I'd be happy if you just keep your eyes on the sky for once. What an airhead.
Hey, I heard that.
Now then, ancient Incan legends claim the King's Scepter was locked away in a giant temple of the clouds. And it should be dead ahead.
Gee, Mr. McGee,
you wouldn't, Launchpad. The legend says the temple is hidden away from all but King Manco Capquack himself. There is bound to be a way to reveal it buried somewhere in this overgrown salad bowl. And I'm not leaving till I find it.
Every day, every child, they'll make it.
Holy crap.
Another coin. And this one has an inscription of an eagle.
DuckTales, baby!
Instincts of an experienced treasure hunter.
If you say so, Mr. McDee.
Hell yeah, baby. DuckTales all the way.
A coin showing the sun. Gads, I nearly tripped over it. This place is a mess. Where's Mrs. Beakley when you need her?
Okay.
Block is good.
Finding all the coins.
Well, I didn't get rich by backing away from the challenge. Look at this. An ancient coin with the image of a scythe. It must represent a good harvest. What is it, Launchpad?
I'm running a little low on fuel up here.
Well, where are the extra fuel canisters?
That's why I'm calling you, boss. I checked the glove compartment, but all I found was gloves.
Oh, you'd best find those fuel canisters, or the next thing you'll be flying is a model airplane.
Okay, okay. Last time I ask you for help.
Is that a promise?
Get off me! Get out of here!
Found another one, and it depicts the ruling might of a spear.
This is Munchpin, Mr. McDee. Come in, Mr. McDee.
Launchpad, what was that?
I'm sure nobody was using that tree.
This is great.
Except maybe them. And them. And also them.
Oh, get out! Get off me! Get off me!
Those Incans could have minted a whole lot more coins if they hadn't tried to make each one unique.
Get off of me! Falling into it.
Treasure.
Almost there. Almost got the coins.
Aha! This coin bears an image of the scales of justice. Just what I need to help me find the scepter.
One more coin.
Mr. McDee, I had a thought.
Launchpad, why start now and spoil a perfect record?
That's a good question.
Well, I don't have all day. What was your thought?
Come to think of it, I forgot.
Launchpad, were you dropped on your head much as a child?
All the time!
Why?
Come in, Launchpad. I found something. There's a carving of Manco Capquack on this stone slab, and there's 8 circular notches around it.
Sounds great. Does it tell us how to find the treasure?
Well, I'm not sure what it tells us, but I'm certain it's an important clue. Bless me, bagpipes. These coins I found will fit perfectly into those notches.
Oh, you must have come across an ancient Incan poker table, Mr. McDee. How about I come down there and you deal me in for a hand?
You come down here and I'll deal you a blow to the head. You're supposed to be keeping an eye out for trouble, remember?
Right. Trouble spotting it is.
Launchpad. What if the images on these coins symbolize the various tribes of Manco Capquack's empire? Maybe if I surround him with...
Got it!
Ugh, no. It's not working.
Hey, maybe you need to say the magic words.
Here we go.
Maybe not.
I think I found it.
Will you look at that? The ancient city of Manco Capquack. And that beam of light. It must be pointing to the Temple of the Clouds. But how am I going to get across?
Up here, Mr. McDee.
Yeah, making it to the location, guys. Gritty duck.
Whoa! I did it! I found the legendary temple of Manco Capquack.
With a little help from your old pal, Launchpad McQuack.
Oh, of course, Launchpad. I couldn't have done it without you. Now just hold on, and with a little luck, that scepter will be mine in no time.
Let's go.
Look at that luster.
I got found a secret. And some cake, baby. Lovely, lovely cake. Always here.
Mrs. Beakley, what are you doing here?
I'm just making sure you stick to your diet, Mr. McDuck.
Oh, thank you kindly, dear.
I'll see myself out, Mr. McDuck. Don't you worry.
Oh, he's just stowing away in these random places. Secrets, you gotta look for them.
Oh,
boss. Here we go. I knew I saw it. Yeah. Now we have 7 hearts. I think we just missed 1. What's going on? Untamed Killer 45. To the scepter we are.
There it is, the King's Scepter. Well, this was easier to find than a penny in a parking lot.
Uh-oh.
Catch me, Kilts. What was that?
Today thing looks good. Boss.
Yippee.
Almost dead. Come on. We can do it. We can beat it, guys. Strategy. Yeah, did it! We're playing DuckTales, bro! Remastered! We just got all the 5 levels have been beaten right now, so let's see what happens.
Hurry, Mr. McTee! This place has fallen to pieces.
No, I'm not leaving without that scepter.
Oh shit.
Get us out of here, Launchpad. I cannot believe we came all this way for nothing.
The natives!
What's the meaning of this?
Outsider. Our prophecies have long foretold that our ancient city would one day be returned to us. For hundreds of years we have waited, and at last that
he's
day.
He's doing some pelvic movements, guy. He's like, oh,
you
how
mad,
you doing? You want some wine?
Quite the contrary, feathered one. Is there anything we can do to repay you?
Well, now that you mention it, I did come here looking for an ancient scepter. I didn't suppose.
Does it look like this? It fell from the temple.
Oh, they're climbing for nothing. Hey, Mr. McDee?
Bless me, bagpipes.
Yes.
Scepter of the
yes,
Incan
you got
king.
It.
It is yours. Take it and go in peace. After all, it was just the old king's back scratcher.
Woo! That's all 5 levels are complete, guys. That means we can fucking finally unlock probably the last secret level or the main. You know how it usually works for these games. These old school NES games that were remixed, so. Ah. $11 million, baby, $11 million.
We did it, boys. All five treasures are mine. Boys?
Uh-oh. Really?
Sorry, McDuck, but your meddlesome memories
really?
Are a wee bit tied up.
Are you kidding me?
Flintheart Glomgold, you put the Beagle Boys up to this.
Guilty as charged, Scroogey. I've been the world's second richest duck long enough. But these treasures will soon change that.
Tell your goons to release my boys.
What's going on, not so ordinary gamer? Welcome back.
Last treasure.
Don't do it, Uncle Scrooge.
Don't do it.
Don't do it.
The way I see it, my duck, you're not in much of a position to argue.
Yeah, hi. You drive a hard bargain, Glomgold. Take it, you filthy cheat.
Flintheart Glomgold, the richest duck in the world. How does it feel to be number two, Scroogey?
Uh-oh!
Magicka dispel!
It's so rude of me to drop in unannounced.
What are you doing here, Magicka? Quick, somebody sound the alarm! Duckworth, Mrs. Beakley, call the Pentagon! Sell me stock and bonds!
Not so fast, fools.
Wackaroonie, Uncle Scrooge. I can't
move. Uh-oh.
Me neither. Now I know how a statue feels.
Greedy old fools. These treasures are far more valuable than money.
And just what do you mean by that?
You find secrets hidden inside old painting, yes? Painting of Drake von Bloodstone, also known as Count Dracula Duck. These treasures are part of spell to summon him.
Bah, what rubbish.
You will see. With power of Dracula Duck under my command, I will rule the world.
Crap. Crap.
Goodness, sir. You'd rather surrender number one dime, Scrooge. Dime is much gentler way to conquer world. Will save me great deal of trouble. Also, less risk of accidental Dracula bite.
The first dime I ever made? Never.
Then I will take precious nephews instead. You will bring me dime quickly enough after that.
Hey, dimsies are hostages. Find your own.
Quiet, piggle boys.
They turned him into piggies!
Now I take leave. Bring number one dime to my home on Mount Vesuvius in 24 hours, or little nephews will become Snackula for Dracula. Yeah. Oh dear. Sometimes I still get carried away.
The lousy, no good so-and-so. I stole those treasures, fair and square.
No, this is no time for bellyaching, Glomgold. I've got to save those boys.
Forget it. That she devil's longer. You can't catch her now.
Maybe you're right, Flinty. At least me no choice.
How about a deal?
You help me get the boys back, and you can keep the five treasures.
I'll become the richest duck in the world. And you'll be nothing.
You got a glitch going on?
That guy's not worth 10 cents to the safety of my boys.
Do we have an agreement?
Are you joshing? It's a deal. You know what I think, McDuck? I think you've got soft.
Okay, I'm just having too much fun with it now.
Become a business liability, and I'm gonna be the richer for it.
Oh, go suck your head.
Okay. Hopefully that glitch is done. I don't know what that glitch was. Oh, come on! Okay, let's go, you know, wipe off that disc, cause I gotta tell Drake that was a funny, could be a little scratch on there or something just causing the audio to fuck up, but let's try that again. Okay. Let's try that again. That was kind of funny. You know, it's just out of nowhere. It was like, what the heck just happened? You know? So, that's the Wii U for you guys. Look at that bad boy. Okay. Okay. One glitch found. At the end of the game, the audio was looping endlessly. See if hopefully everything will be saved. We'll be good to go. Continue. Okay, let's go. Let's do it. Skip that cutscene. I can skip it. Okay, let's continue on, shall we? No more glitches, no more errors. We're good to go. What's up, Thunder? What's going on, Blue Thunder 25? At your service. Well, welcome. We're at the very end of DuckTales. No more glitch. We fixed it.
Help me rescue the lads, and the treasure is yours.
You keep up your end, and I'll keep up mine.
Let's go, let's finish this game up. Final level. I hate the bats. Ah, dang it! Fell down. Fell downtown to the river tonight. Back into it. I know this was great. I'm glad Capcom did this whole remake thing because this game is excellent.
You go first.
One thing, a lot easier than the NES version. I'm saying a lot easier. Like I beat this whole game in like 3 hours. Oh, this looks cool. Like Donkey Kong all over again.
Hurry up! I'm growing old.
just not as old as you.
I'm going as fast as I can.
You fucking kidding me? Going up. Why is he holding the thing?
Onward and upward.
You.
More money for me, money then.
Okay, good to go. I've watched it a lot of episodes. Oh shit! Yeah, it's a great classic series, man.
Children and billionaires first.
Hey, don't even need it, 'cause I got full health, baby. Oh yeah, I'm ready to go. Let's get to the top, let's go fight this end boss, baby. Let's beat this game. Duck's classic, man, I'm telling you. Minecart time! Woohoo!
Nearly lost my hat on that one. Where's the break?
Ice cream! Oh, it's not fair! Oh! I better not die here, man. I'm at the fucking very end. I don't want to do the whole thing over again.
Is there no end to this madness?
Now fuck it up, Evan.
Get a move on, that gun!
Age before beauty, plenty.
Oh, I ain't risking that.
Once an adventurer, always an adventurer. Ooh! Nearly lost my hat on that one. This is actually starting to be fun. Ooh!
Go. The end right here, baby. Take the health, thank you. Do you know that at this time, Alan Young, the voice of 94, you know what? He freaking did an excellent job with this game because the voice acting is unbelievably awesome. Are you kidding me? Why would you bring Ghost in here? Are you kidding me? I gotta do it all fucking over, guys. Are you serious? Motherfucker. Mother ducker. Man, that bites a ball sack. It's hard enough as it is, man. Well, might as well do it again. Hopefully you don't die and lose all your freaking lives. Okay. Let's try it again.
Thank you.
again, dude. Ah. Come on. There's no checkpoints. It's one of these NES games. You gotta do it all in one run, which is so stupid. Are you kidding me? Leave me alone!
You've got to be a way through.
Oh, this is so much better than Battlefield 4. Dude, this game is fucking amazing.
It could be dangerous.
This game is great. It's got like, it looks so nice. You know, especially on a Nintendo system. Oh, this game is great. So much better.
Hurry up, I'm growing old. Just not as old as you. I'm going as fast as I can.
Just go.
Watch where you're putting that thing, Scroogey.
Bring this bad boy. Oh yeah! Do it! Finish this game up! It's going big turd in the toilet. Welcome back, it's good to have you again. You know the what's going on? Michael, welcome back. Hey, like some DuckTales action. We're almost done, actually. Good. Finish this game up.
Where'd you go, you old pillow stuffer?
I'm helping like you asked. Quit complaining.
Okay. Don't mess this up again, minecart. Oh, okay, try this again. Don't lose a freaking life again.
How do you stop this confounded contraption?
Get a move on, that duck!
Age before beauty, plenty. Seems a reason up for all that duck.
Secret! Oh, no. Secret, secret, secret! Yeah, got them all almost the 4-1. Beat it up, man. Do it. Okay. Hope I will not mess this up. Please don't mess it up, Evan. Ghost, man. Why would you bring Ghost here? Oh, God. Holy... That was the end part, too, because now we're at the boss. I died at the last end part. I had to reset the whole stage. Are you kidding me?
To catch up. What's the matter?
Bricks
in your caboose?
Oh, shut your beak. You're not getting any younger yourself, you old windbag.
Hush! Magicka may not know we're here yet. We don't want to lose the element of surprise.
So...
Uh-oh!
You have decided to deliver Dime after all.
Release my nephews, you
here
evil
enchantress!
Oh, not until you show me number one Dime.
Here it is. Now let the...
Oh, shit!
What?
It's been great doing business with
you,
Scroogey!
Oh, he fucking took the dime!
You too. You've been in cahoots from the beginning.
No, even before beginning. Do you remember who sold your painting in first place? 'Twas me in disguise, you fool.
Why, you... No wonder it was such a bargain.
$5 painting for you saved expensive treasure hunting expedition
like a spy.
For me. And now, at long last, I am ready to use treasures to complete spells.
Oh, here comes the treasures.
Enough with the smoke and mirrors routine. You've got my dime. Now release the lads.
Oh, boo-hoo. No time for buyer's remorse from old has-been. Better to stick with magic.
I know, right? Freaking awesome.
It's much more exciting. I now summon Dracula Duck.
He summoned Dracula Duck?
Behold!
We're fighting Dracula's Castlevania all over again! It's why it's made by Capcom, motherfuckers!
I, Magic of the Spell, have summoned you to do my bidding. You must obey my will and mine alone.
Oh!
And my will is that you destroy this meddling old fool.
Here we go, boss time! Holy shit. Gotta use the spell zone. Yep, that's what you gotta do. Uh-oh. What the heck is that? Jeez. You send one bat to get me. Literally, he sends me one bat. Like, yeah, one bat, get him! Okay, never mind! Holy crap. Holy gee willikers, man. What? How are you supposed to go that fast? Honestly. That's like so fast. Oh, I missed it. No, I missed the bat. Gotcha. Boom! Take it, Dracula! Take it in the ass! Dragon time! Yeah, so much easier! What is this one? That's not the bat again. What the heck is this?! What the world?! Oh, you got it. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. I'm gonna lose! I'm so fucking screwed. There's no way. There's no freaking way, demon. One more hit, it's over. Holy crap. Get top of him, get top of him. If you get on top, you're safe. No! Oh! And do it all over again. At least I know how to beat him now. I got a guy's patterns down by now, so it's pretty easy. It's that bat one you gotta worry about. Booyah! Take it, take it, take it! Here comes the bat one again.
Have my victory. Fight
next. Lost two hearts there, which really blows. Yes! Gotta make sure not to get hit again. I got this! I got this! Dragon's easy! Dragon's easy! Here. 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 We jump over that one. Again. Okay, dragon's easy. Like, if I get the dragon, I'm fine. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Okay, two more hits, man! Two more! Give me the dragon! Give me the dragon! Oh, the bats. I think it's one more. That's again.
Now.
Right, let's just do that. Okay. DuckTales is done! We beat it 3 hours! Shut the fuck down! Throw the Wii remote over there! Fuck yeah! Woo! Takes about three hours to beat the whole thing. We're done. Oh, Demon, boys. You can have the game
I'm
back!
So glad you're all right. We knew you'd say that, Scrooge. We knew you did.
Down that hole,
yes.
Launch pad you're waiting to take you to safety.
What okay. about you, Uncle Scrooge? Yeah, the whole place is falling apart.
We're not done yet, though.
Magic and Blumgold still have my number one dime, and I'm not leaving without it. You boys get going.
We're not done yet. We're not done yet. Hold on. You gotta give us a little, like, one of those epilogues. No, maybe not.
Now, give me dime.
Not till you give me those treasures. I want to be filthy, stinking rich.
You already are filthy, stinking rich.
But not as rich as that Chiseler McDuck.
Huzzah!
Where's the treasure?
Uh-oh.
No more horseplay. I need that dime.
Oh, no, you don't, Missy.
Let go, you fool.
Not till I
not done yet, guys.
Treasure.
Shit, come on. I just lost! You gotta be kidding me! You've gotta be kidding me right now! You've gotta be fucking me in the asshole! There's no way! No, they won't do that! There's no way! No, come on! No! 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 Fucking no!
We did it,
what?
Boys!
Why would they do that?
All my treasures are mine!
I have to do the whole thing over again! Because I didn't go fast enough that- Oh god, you gotta be kidding me. Why would you think the game's beaten? They do this some bullshit thing. Get to the top before they do it, or you do the whole game over. That is terrible. Are you kidding me? Oh, I gotta do the fucking boss over again. Because I gotta go there and not lose any lives. Oh.
I remember our deal, plenty. Help me
I gotta do it
lads,
over again just because I didn't climb
yours.
Fast enough.
You
who does that in a game? Because you don't climb fast enough. Oh, man. That fucking sucks. Oh, I'm really pissed now. Oh my fucking god. There's the one flaw in the game is the end. The one flaw, man. That is unfreaking believable. That is terrible. This is not the old days. This is the new days. This is so much easier than the original DuckTales. I tell you, this game is so much easier. Oh my god, rage quit. There's no way. We're at the fucking end. We have to beat it. That means if I have to do it over again, then so be it. Okay, I don't care.
Just not as old as you. I'm going as fast as I can.
Go, just go. If I gotta do it again, then gee willikers, man, I'll freaking do it again. That's bad programming right there. You know? I hate those stupid end segments like, oh, gotta escape, but if you die, you gotta do the whole level over again. Unless, like, the end boss is already beaten, there's no way. That's... Oh, man. That is terrible. Cake! Exactly, right? Get past this part. We'll be good to go. Hello? I know, but that's back in the day. This is not back in the day. You gotta at least make it like, you know, maybe lose a heart or something. But why lose a whole life or something so stupid? I don't understand. Back in the day, that's where things were just brutal. This is not back in the day. I understand games are hard, like Dark Souls hard. Okay. Fight the boss, we didn't lose any lives. Let's go. Let's fight him and be done with it. He got hit him 9 times, I think. 9 freaking times. Unbelievable! Dragon's easy. Dragon's easy. If I don't fucking hit my dragon, really? Nope. Not mess this up again. As long as I beat him first try, we got a shot. Just to see an ending that's probably like something stupid. Congratulations, you beat the game. You know, I would be honest if they just said congratulations. I swear, if they did that, I'd just flip out. It'd be unbelievable. Oh. Well, King, I appreciate you liking the stream. You just... Oh, it's not fair! It's not... Okay, we're good. We're good. Never mind. We're good. You know, man, just... We beat the boss. I thought we beat the game. I was all like, hell, motherfucking, you're all pumped and shit. Now it's just like, nope. You gotta do the stupid chase scene so perfectly precise, it's ridiculous. What's going on, Seahawk?
Give me ultimate power.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh only got 4 hearts left.
No, no, plan must not
dragon, fail. Dragon, okay. Dragon, dragon, pop the dragon, Dragon Ball Z.
Worse than his bite.
Yeah, get him! Yeah, I got him! Woohoo! Like, right when you get there, it just falls. It's like perfect timing. Oh, man. See, you throw one or two bats at me. This one throws like fucking 50 bats at you. They're like, you want some bats? Here's some bats. Take them all. Take all the bats. You ain't got nothing on me. One more hit. One more hit.
Be careful. Colton is very expensive.
Come on, baby. Okay. Skip the cutscene, let's go straight to it. Skip the cutscene, let's go.
Give me that.
Onward and upward. Up I go.
Yeah, does he freaking do it, man? You!
Try.
Yeah!
I'll be taking my
You ain't messed with me once! Oh god, I'm not done yet. Is that it? Yes! It's done! Yeah! It's over! It's over! Yeah, there's nothing left! We did it! We freaking did it! Woo! Oh, thank Christ! Yeah! Woo, woo, woo!
Come on now, boys. We may not have got to keep the treasure, but we had the adventure of a lifetime.
Man.
And best of all, we got to share it together. You,
oh,
Navigate, Launchpad.
And Upwards, too. Don't forget about Mrs. Beakley. And Baba. And Benton.
Oh,
and
thank you. The game was awesome. The game was awesome.
Now, come on.
But that end part was just, that was trolled me like a motherfucker. I had to do it twice. I wasted like 25, 30 minutes of my life to do it again. So, woo! Hooray, try hard. Not try hard, freaking just beating the game. We done. Is that it? Is that DuckTales? Give me the credits! Give me the credits! Come on! Duckburg time! Scrooge remains the richest duck in the world.
It was real swell of you to give Glam Gold a lift home, Mr. McD.
On your bill, get it there, ducks. Oh, it's a zinger.
5 years. With interest, of course.
I'll get you for this, McDuck. Mark my words.
Now, there's a sight I never got tired of. Come on, lads. Let's head to the ice cream shop.
Hey, can we each get our own cone this time, Uncle Scrooge?
Oh, why not? I'm in a generous mood today. In fact, each of you can even get a cone with ice cream in it.
Oh! Is that it? Yes! Yeah! They got the intro, baby! They got the song in there too! Yeah! Woo! play Call of Duty, yeah. I'll rewrite his. Woo! Blast that music! Woo! Fuck yeah, baby! Yeah! That's what we're talking about! Yeah! I'm a little excited! I'm pumped, man! Beat DuckTales! There's a playthrough for you guys right there. I can put that whole thing on YouTube. Full playthrough of DuckTales. You know? I probably should just for the hell of it. DuckTales, woo! Oh, well, it's so exciting. Yes. It will never leave. Danger right behind you. There's a stranger out to find you. Yeah! DuckTales! Woo! Old school all day, every day, guys. Love it. Oh. Oh, yeah. Woo! Can you play Deadpool? What the heck's Deadpool? The satisfaction of being a good game. Not a mediocre game. I'm talking about a good classic game. There's a stranger out to find you. DuckTales! Woo! Out there making DuckTales! Woo! Yeah, I was gonna play it on my phone, but they already got it in the game, dude! Yeah! 2012, that was 2 years ago. I thought it was only a year or so ago. Yeah, I played 2K14. I'm actually gonna play that tomorrow with my friend when he comes over. So Jeff's gonna come over. We're gonna play some 2K14 for you guys. Do some partner streaming action. That's a great game, guys. I tell you how much that is a great game. Oh, your girlfriend's probably like, I'm over it. My girlfriend will be over here tomorrow as well, so. Hey, my girlfriend's gonna play games. We got Seen It to play. Me and my girlfriend, if Jeff wants to play, we're all three gonna play Seen It together. So if you guys, we're gonna switch it up, do some little trivia action, see if you guys know your movies. If you don't know your movies, that could be good to go, so. Yeah. Oh, it's a good game. Such a good game, dude. Definitely, if you guys love the old DuckTales, you are definitely going to love this game. Like, if I had to give it a scale of 1 out of 10, it'd definitely be a high 9. It's just that I had that one glitch, and the end part kind of bugged me, but overall, the game is magnificent. I love using that word magnificent. So big. It's such a good game. It's only $20 if you guys want to buy it on Xbox Live Arcade, Wii U Shop Channel, even probably PlayStation. But hey, Drake got the hard copy, so I prefer hard copies. For one thing, it doesn't take that much space or data or whatever you want, gigabytes or room, you know? It's easier to put on your shelf saying, hey, I got DuckTales hard copy, none of that digital crap. So, Moon Theme for the win, dude. You missed out the first level we played. I was like, dude, that Moon Theme is awesome, man. It was great. Now we got some slow, sappy music for you guys. Well, I hope I'll put this on my YouTube. Hope everybody likes it for the hell of it. You know, just to throw another playthrough out there if you guys want to watch the whole thing if you missed it. I'll put it on my YouTube channel. So you guys could be interested in it. So this takes no time at all. Maybe it takes a while to upload, because it'd be like a 3 hour. You know, it's a full playthrough straight on, so I can do that. I've got more videos up. I'm allowed to put as much time as I want on my Twitch channel. So, oh, such a good game. Like, what? They didn't. If they're gonna remake stuff, I'm surprised they haven't remade Mega Man. Besides, like making it 8 and 9 and 8 bit, I understand, but Like, remaking it in this art style, you can do Chip and Dale, you can do Mega Man, you can do anything. You can do Flintstones for the hell of it. It doesn't matter. This art style is what game people... Well, I freaking personally love. I love art. I don't care about graphics and Battlefield 4 or Call of Duty Ghosts. This what blows your mind away, what art can do. You know, the design, the creativity of it, the animation, how it flows so smoothly. Not how real it is, but how nice it actually looks. Cartoons, man, I tell you, they do the best. Like this, Mega Man, Mario, for even Mario, you get 2D and 3D, it doesn't make a difference how beautiful it looks. Like Paper Mario, game still looks so gorgeous and so creativity. Everything's on paper. This game was, it had the Paper Mario style look to it. That's why I loved it so much. But it had that own animation, own fluid. It just, it felt so right. It was just perfect. Remaster Capcom. Start remastering stuff. Remaster Castlevania in a good way. Don't make these stupid Lord of Shadows freaking God of War clones. Let's just make a classic side-scroller. Like, this game's a side-scroller. That's what we love, man. Old school is always new school, if you know what I mean. Side-scrollers is king. I don't care. I've grew up with Nintendo. Everybody's played the old Nintendo. If you haven't, I'll even go check it out. Side-scrollers are where it's at. Good 3D games are good at all, but dude, 2D, left and right, simple, that's what you need. Remake Castlevania, remake Contra in a good way. They think they even did that on the Wii Virtual Console, you know, stuff like that. Am I gonna play Grand Theft Auto 5? No, I'm sorry. I do not like Grand Theft Auto 5 at all, so no GTA on my channel. Sorry, guys. No GTA, no Battlefield, no freaking, Saints Row 4, believe me. I played Battlefield 4, that game is just terrible in my opinion. God, that game's awful. How many bugs? I've got glitches. I couldn't even finish the game. The game is glitched. I got stuck. I'm like, well, screw this. I'm done. I've only had one glitch, but once I reset it, it was fine. So I don't know why the audio was overlapping. I kind of made a fun way, like, oops, you know, but, you know, you make do with it. Nothing's perfect. Every game has a flaw, glitch, or bug, or something like that. Come on. Take Skyward Sword. They had that big thing they had to patch, so. Jack and Daxter, I'm not a PlayStation guy. I don't play PlayStation, so that's their own series. I don't really care about anything of PlayStation. Jack and Daxter, Sly Cooper, you know, Ratchet and Clank, anything like that, I'm not interested. I never like any of PlayStation. No offense to it, just not, you know, not into it. But thank you for playing. Yeah! Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you go onto my Twitch channel and follow to help out support the next charity event that's going to be happening in about 3,365 followers. So, how much money do we got now? How much money do we got now? Woohoo! Where's all the treasures? I wonder if it's not over yet. I wonder, just to know if Capcom want to put a little swing-a-roo curveball and see if they just, you know, done something else. Come on, hit the thing. Nope. You can just do it all over again. So, that's the game for you guys. I'm not going to go and unlock all the concept art. There's no need to. If I want to play over and over and get all the money to unlock all of... What does that say? Security is on the raising blocks, spend more money in galleries. So you can unlock all these art concept if you want to. And then you unlock what, music, background paintings, and pencils, and TV art, and all that cool jazz. But in the meantime, DuckTales playthrough, we're done. On to the next. Whatever the next playthrough is. New menu, right online, shop. Boom! Okay. Whew, that was fun. Okay. What should we play next? That was a...